A man accused of attempted robbery is off the streets tonight after running into a railing while fleeing police. Hazleton police arrested 27-year-old Wander Ramirez Moya. They say he was armed with a screwdriver early this morning when he tried stabbing a man over a money dispute. It happened outside the victim's home at Lincoln and 4th Streets. When police showed up, Ramirez Moya took off on foot, but while turning a corner, ran into a railing, flipped over it, and fell. He's jailed tonight in Luzerne County.